Browns over the Bills. Peterman looking. Has a man wide open. That's O'Leary. He's inside the 10. Touchdown, Bills. So the quick strike from Peterman to O'Leary puts the Bills back in front. It looked like a blown assignment, Tim.
It was definitely a blown assignment. The Browns brought a blitz off the left, off the right side of Peterman that time, and he was able to recognize it, and no one went over to cover the wide receiver. You're going to see a blitz coming right here from the Browns, and there's no one back here. And Peterman did a nice job of seeing that, the Browns coming. I don't know if the safety's supposed to come over the top on that one or if someone's supposed to bump out, but certainly a blown coverage in the secondary for the